ready to fight? You ready?
Good to have you with us tonight. Of course, we are inside Toyota Center in Houston, Texas, USA. Oh!
He's got to keep pressing here.
Oh, another ground strike gets through.
In the half guard.
Oh, he's going triangle here.
Oh, he's in trouble here, DC.
He's got the triangle with a lot of pressure going down on his opponent.
Now he's in trouble. He's going to go to sleep.
Yeah, paging Alexio Lenox. Somehow he got out, though.
Great job clearing the hips, facing, and getting out of that Ezekiel choke attempt.
Oh, he's going to triangle again.
Such an amazing performance.
All right, let's take a look back at the replay as he gets it done by submission. All right, let's go inside the octagon now to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1:49 of the very first round for the winner by submission and new undisputed UFC featherweight champion of the world, Emmanuel Corporea!
All right, so there he is, the man of the hour. That's going to be some after party tonight. Caution, flammable. Congrats to the new UFC.